I want to show a cool feature of the Felder CF741S. You can see I have it set up in shaper mode with the power feed right now. Move this power feed out of the way. And you can see I have a half inch router bit and a half inch collet set up right now to do edge banding. If I open this table, open this door, you can see there's the spindle that holds the half inch collet that allows you to use the half inch router bit, which is really cool. What else is really neat about it is you can take that spindle out and you can swap it out for an inch and a quarter spindle for larger shaper tooling. You can see over here I got my door stack on it that I need to use. So in this video, I wanted to show the process of swapping the two spindles out. It's pretty easy, but it makes the machine really versatile. You can use your whole catalog of tooling. And I think it was a pretty cool feature. So that's it, got it all swapped over. Got the new 1¼ inch spindle in there. Got it sit on 6,500 RPMs. All ready to rock and roll. Just one of the many very cool features about this machine.